New research suggests a popular birth control method may come with a slightly higher risk of breast cancer. This study from medical journal JAMA showed a 40% higher risk of breast cancer for women using IUDs. That's about 14 cases for every 10,000 women. Researchers stress the overall risk remains low, but it does support earlier research linking hormonal birth control usage with an increased risk of breast cancer.